Chicago is mourning the loss of an early education pioneer.
Barbara Bowman passed away Monday at the age of 96. She began as a preschool teacher in 1950, got her master's in education from the University of Chicago, and co-founded the Erikson Institute. It trains people in social work, child development, and early childhood education, and it's meant to give educators the skills to help children thrive. The Southside native, also the mother of Obama Foundation CEO, Valerie Jarrett.